innocent story all about how my life got turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground where I spent most of my days. Prince of Bel-Air.